According to the latest reports, Bollywood superstar Salman Khan's family has bought the Candy Tuskers franchise in the Sri Lankan Premier League. It is a tournament that saw its player draft conducted over the last 2 days and one is slated to begin on November 21. Salman Khan's younger brother Sohail Khan and father, who is a noted scriptwriter Saleem Khan, are part of the consortium. In a recent interview, the Khans confirmed that they see a lot of potential in the league. Sohail Khan went on to say, "Given the players we have in our team, the league in general and the passion of the fans, which are second to none, we see a lot of potential."